About to follow. This is race number two of the day. They look away well. Light on. Set to race. Favorite here in box number four. Set. Away. Speak from the center. Christie's Lag. Hunting up Maz's Princess. But Christie's Lag goes to the front. Over Pablo's Pup. Maz's Princess. Floral Noakes. Then we go back to Wood Veneer and Molly's Burger at the tail. Up to the turn. Christie's Lag got clear by three. Making chases. Floral Noakes around the outside. Pablo's Pup. Begin the straight. Christie's Lag clear. And Christie's Lag gets up to beat Floral Noakes. Third was either Maz's Princess or Pablo's Pup. Then we go back to Wood Veneer and Molly's Burger at the tail time around 22:60. 22:61 that time. Number five, your winner, Christie's Lad for Marty Doyle. Second will be number eight, Floral Noakes for Derek Anderson. And third, number seven, Pablo's Pup for Michael Stewart. Fourth, number four.